There's a place where life is simple. People are perfect. And everything is black and white.
Honey, I'm home.
It's a place that's as far from reality as we can imagine.
How about some marshmallow rice squares?
Those are swell.
But maybe it's a lot closer.
Let me see that.
Than we think.
What happened?
I'm not sure.
Look at me. I'm pasty.
Morning, kids. Better get a move on or you'll be late for school.
I put blueberries in them just the way you like.
We're in Pleasantville?
No!
We're supposed to be in school.
We're supposed to be in color?
What's all the commotion?
Who's that?
I didn't think you'd want to come here until we've been pinned for a little while.
You can pin me anytime you want to. Or maybe I should just pin you.
She's a fine young woman. She would never do anything for us to be concerned about.
From the creator of Big and Dave.
What are you doing to these people? You can't do this to them. You're messing with their whole universe.
Maybe it needs to be messed with, David.
Comes a story about the loss of innocence.
I brought you something from the library.
Gee whiz.
And the power of change.
What's outside of Pleasantville?
There's some places where the road keeps going.
Shouldn't cover that up.
What is that?
What's going on? It's rain. Honey, I'm home.
New Line Cinema presents.
Look at my face.
It'll go away.
I don't want it to go away.
Something is happening to our town.
Jeff Daniels, William H. Macy, Joan Allen, Reese Witherspoon, and Tobey Maguire.
So what's going to happen now?
I don't know.
Pleasantville.
What are we going to do, Bob?
Well, we're safe for now. Thank goodness we're in a bowling alley.